There are some dirty little secrets about Jungle Scout that you should know before you buy it, like how you don't actually need Jungle Scout and how you can get most of the features for free. And I'll show you how you can do that later in the video. First, my name is Connor Nguyen, and I helped start a product on Amazon that's done over $300,000 in revenue this year alone. And I found this product without using Jungle Scout or any other paid tool. And now I help regular everyday people like you and me make $100,000 a year in profit by selling on Amazon. And I'm Travis's right hand man with all of his Amazon businesses. So make sure that you smash that like button because I'm going to show you how you can get a bunch of tools absolutely for free. And I'll share with you how I did that at the end of this video. But first, let's go over the pros and cons about whether or not you should get Jungle Scout. And let's start with one of the cons. The first thing to keep in mind is part of the reason that so many YouTube gurus tell you that you need to use Jungle Scout is because they make affiliate commission off of it. Most of them have never actually used it. They usually just have a little link, and if you use their affiliate link, they'll make money. That's not to say that Jungle Scout is or isn't helpful, but this is just something that you should know when watching these YouTube videos, and everyone's telling you to get Jungle Scout. But I've used Jungle Scout for product research analysis, and I've used the data in part to help launch my new product, Berberine Tea. I've gotten further experience, so all these pros and cons are real, they've been tested, and I'm sharing them with you because I want you to have success selling on Amazon FBA. Now, the second con with Jungle Scout is there are a lot of amazing free alternatives. In fact, Jungle Scout gives you what I think is the best feature of its product absolutely for free. Now, before I share it with you, make sure to stick till the end of this video because I'm going to be sharing the secret that helped Travis's student AJ find a product that made him $500,000 in his first year 100% for free. More on this later, but the first tool is one that Jungle Scout offers for free, and that's the Jungle Scout Sales Estimator tool, which allows you to find out how much any product on Amazon is making. For instance, these pruning shears are making $1.5 million every single month, and I know that because if we scroll down to the best-selling rank number, we paste it in this tool, and we select the category that this product is in, which is in Tools and Home Improvement, we can see that this product is making 51,960 sales every single month on Amazon at $29.94, which when you do the math is over $1,555,000 in revenue every single month. I want to show you another free alternative to the Jungle Scouts tool in just a minute, but at the beginning of this year, I helped launch a brand new product with Travis called Carnivore Electrolytes, specifically targeted for people who are on the carnivore diet. And if you stick around till the end of this video, I'm going to share with you a free masterclass on how I was able to find the product that makes us close to $800 a day in profit. No other paid tools required. So another free way to find out how much any product is making on Amazon is by using the 999 technique. And the way that it works is you add 999 quantity to any product in your cart on Amazon, and it will correct the number to let you know how much they actually have in inventory. And if you come back every day, you can watch as that number goes down and you can figure out exactly how much they're selling. Now, this trick doesn't work as well as it used to. There are definitely some flaws with it, but if you want to know how much a competitor is selling and when they're going to run out of inventory, this might be a technique that can help you. Another powerful tool that Jungle Scout gives you is the Amazon Fee Estimator tool. And this will allow you to know not only how much revenue products are doing, but how much profit they're making. For instance, that product that was making over $1 million a month, that's not including Amazon selling fee, which is 15%, or the Amazon FBA pick and pack fee. And using this tool at Jungle Scout, we can find out what those actual numbers are. But there's actually a free alternative, and Amazon gives you the Amazon fee calculator completely for free. And there are a lot of other tools that come with Jungle Scout that you can get for free by signing up for a free plan with Helium 10. Helium 10 is another research tool to help you find a product to sell on Amazon, track keywords and trends. But again, to really unlock all the features of Helium 10, you do need to upgrade to the paid plan. It's around the same price that Jungle Scout costs as well. Now, there is one super big con about Jungle Scout that nobody else on the internet is talking about. And if you're someone who's serious about making money on Amazon, you'll need to know about this. But I'm going to save that to the end of this video because of how important it is that you know all the other cons first. Which brings me to the next con of Jungle Scout, and that's that there are arguably better alternatives than Jungle Scout, like Helium 10, which has over 2 million sellers using its platform versus Jungle Scout, which only attracts about half that amount of sellers with just over 1 million sellers. Helium 10 has been used to track over 450 million products and over 1.4 billion in monthly sales. But comparing that to Jungle Scout, they are relatively the same. What I will say from my many years of Amazon experience, plus learning from Travis, who has 10 plus years, Helium 10 has more accurate data and better filtering altering abilities. Helium 10 also has a very helpful tool called Refund Genie. And what happens is when you're selling on Amazon is sometimes Amazon doesn't pay you the money that it's supposed to. And so this tool, Refund Genie, will actually go into your account and figure out exactly how much money Amazon owes you and then get that money back for you. Helium 10 also has a lot more features that are going to help you to build your listing and ultimately make you succeed on Amazon. Now, that being said, Jungle Scout does have a lot of pros to it for new and experienced Amazon sellers, and Jungle Scout actually does have one big feature that Helium 10 does not, and that is the supplier database. This impressive tool allows you to figure out who the supplier is for almost any product on Amazon. So if you want to know the manufacturer or supplier one of your competitors is using, you can use the supplier database in Jungle Scout to figure that out. Now remember, there's still this one huge con about Jungle Scout that you're really going to want to know about. But let's keep going with the pros for now, because there are still a few things that make Jungle Scout worth the money. Another pro of Jungle Scout is, even though it's not by much, Jungle Scout is actually cheaper per month than Helium 10. And I do have the hookup for both of these tools. I will have the links in the description that give you a discount for both Jungle Scout and Helium 10 down in the description below. The difference between me and all those scammy Amazon gurus out there just wanting to get their commission payout is I've actually been selling on Amazon for many years and launched my own product as well as products that I've launched with Travis here on the team. And in this next year, along with Travis, we're launching several more. And that means I'm actually using both Jungle Scout and Helium 10 all of the time. So you know I'm telling you the truth right here. You don't need this software, but it is going to be helpful. It is going to save you time. But if you're tight on cash, if you can't afford this, then don't pay this for now. You can wait until later. And at this point in my business, I use both these tools for different reasons. But if you're just starting out, you may not need either of these tools. Just like if you're building a doghouse, you can hammer in all those nails with a rock. It will get the job done, so you don't need a hammer. But it's going to make your job a lot easier. And when I first started my Amazon business, I was cheap. I didn't want to spend money on tools like this, and I was able to be successful on Amazon with my product Performance Gum. But if I could go back in time, I would tell myself, spend a little bit of money on these tools because it's going to save you so much time and help you find a product and start selling so much faster. Okay, now I want to share with you the biggest con about Jungle Scout. Then I'm going to reveal a free training on how I found a product that's doing Travis and I almost $500,000 in sales in just this year. But I want to be honest with you, if you're going to sign up for either Helium 10 or Jungle Scout, make sure you use the links down in the description below because you will get the best discount that you can on either of these platforms. And yes, the only way I was able to get you a discount in the software is by signing up as an affiliate, but we take 100% of the money that we make in the affiliate commission and reinvest it into this YouTube channel so I can keep making all of these YouTube videos for you, making sure they're all up to date and showing you how to make money on Amazon absolutely for free. Okay, so now the biggest super big con that I have with Jungle Scout isn't really a con with Jungle Scout per se. It's actually a con with this entire white label, private label model of selling. It's terrible and outdated. Now, hear me out for a second, because I know a lot of gurus talk about the beauty of white labeling and private labeling, but personally, I'm totally against it. I don't think that you should find some random product, slap your brand on it, and then sell it on Amazon. I think this worked in the past in 2013, almost a decade ago now, and many have even worked a few years ago. But with 3,700 new Amazon FBA sellers joining the marketplace every day, private label is now really competitive because it's so easy for a generic seller to slap their brand on a product and sell it. So many new sellers do the same thing and they all end up selling the same product and it becomes a race to the bottom to try. They're out competing each other and they have to discount their profit and nobody using private label ends up making any profit. So don't you see how fragile the selling system is? It's clearly not the best way to make money selling on Amazon. What I recommend doing, and this is a technique I use to find my product, is to find something that you wish existed in the world. Find something that you're really passionate about and create it. And I'm going to share an 8-hour step-by-step tutorial on exactly how to do that. And the best part about it is it's completely free because I want you to see that creating a unique product that you're passionate about isn't as hard as you think. Over the past 3 years, Travis and I have helped over 1,000 everyday people just like you and me create unique Amazon products that have made some of these sellers over $100,000 in profit. Let's take our student AJ. Travis helped him create a product called Cocktail Cards. But back in 2020, he was working an exhausting job as a bartender, and stay at home had recently been ordered and he got laid off. So he needed to find a way to put food on the table and he was still wanting to pursue his passion for bartending. So that's when he came to us wanting to sell on Amazon. He had no business experience, no extra money lying in the bank, and not a ton of free time. But still, AJ was able to create his own passion product called Cocktail Cards, which now makes over $500,000 in its first year. Now he gets to travel the world, never has to work a 9-to-5 again, and can buy almost anything he wants without having to check his bank account beforehand. So if AJ, an everyday person, could make money with his own product, why can't you? And AJ isn't the only person. Brent made over $1 million selling his searing torch while working full-time as an emergency helicopter pilot with no previous business experience whatsoever. And he's making enough money to support his family and travel all over the world. Or Juliana, who made over $100,000 just this year with her padded bra product, all while she was a stay-at-home mom. Creating your own product you're passionate about is something that you can do if you have the right tools. Now, if you want to know how to get started with finding a product you're passionate about, or maybe you want to figure out how I found these two products, which made us six figures profit on Amazon, I'm going to show you. Travis and I made this free 8-hour course, which will take you from A to Z on how to find an Amazon product that makes money. Plus, there is a ton more content inside the course besides just finding a product. It takes you through every step of the journey. You'll get detailed guidance on how you can get your product manufactured, how to create a brand for your product, how to market your product so it gets more sales, and so much more. And like I said, because I want to see you succeed on Amazon, I'm giving you this course 100% for free. So just click on that video right down there and find out how you can succeed with Amazon FBA with some in-depth tutorials for Jungle Scout and Helium 10. So click on that video and I will see you there.